One becomes that which one thinks. This is eternal mystery.